Happy birthday. Christina, I was sick, really sick. I was dying. So Michael gave me his heart, and I really wanted to find out. I mean, when I was finding out who given me his heart, I realized your daughters had died. And finding out who'd given me their heart, it was painful. It was really painful. Anyway, I just want to say thank you. I really, really want to help you. And you say that you don't know me very well, but I feel like I know you really well. And I can't bear the thought that we may not be together. I can't. And I don't want to be alone anymore. And I don't want you to be alone anymore.